Just a minute, please tell us, did you change while your really long life your opinion about any important aspects of Islamic finance? If yes, could you give us an example of some issue you have different opinion from opinion you had in the past?
I have, you know, because I am always open to any argument placed before me. So I have detected from many fatwas that I have issued, and I have a series of fatwas which are issued in my monthly magazine, Al-Bara. But so far as Islamic finance is concerned, I don't think that I have reverted back from any decision or any fatwa about Islamic finance. But on other matters, I have detected from some people.